Welcome to the first bit, episode zero of God Eater 2 Rage Burst here on SplitScreen. I'm Civvie, and I want to play online, but I gotta apparently beat some of the game to start with, so let's do this. Civvie, that's my name. My code name. Will be Alex. Can it not be Alex? Okay. I will be a man. A man. Ready to eat these gods. Alright, let's do it. Oh boy. Let's customize the shit. Let's see if we can find my current hairstyle. That's pretty close. Can I get one that's just a ponytail, not a top knot? We gotta customize the shit. This is some really hype music. Cuts. Looks like I might have to go with the top knot. Alright. Accessory. Oh shit, man. I kinda want a hair clip in real life. Get some frizz. Extensions. Oh, I see. Ribbon. Yes, tiny top hat. Close enough. Bat wings. Devil horns, cat ears, bunny ears. Oh man. I was hoping there would be a ribbon, but like a small ribbon. Let's see. Yeah, let's just have some, like, extra hair hanging out. Sure, we'll do that. Flare. What's our flare? Glasses? Ugh, glasses are a good plan. Shades. Eye patch. Eye patch is a good one. Several eye patches. Chinobu eye patch. Earrings? I'm not an earrings man. Oh, shit. A headset. Beauty mark. Single scar. Cross scar. Bandage. Some face paints. Surprise. You know what? Glasses are... You know what? If I could wear glasses... Do that. Hair color. How do you change... Oh, no. Oh, Y plus left stick. Oh. I'm in the, like, light brown nowadays. I'm making me. Make it more shiny? Yeah, a little bit more shiny. A little less bright. There we go. Alright, we'll take that. Face? What shall my expression be? Oh, geez, these are my face. This is my face. Might be serious anime man.
Oh, I'm so serious.
Oh, jeez. His eyebrows aren't wide enough, like, angry enough for me. You know, something like that would be okay. There we go, yep. Skin color. I'm white. My pink. Oh, that's definitely too brown. I think just straight white. That's a little Asian. Oh, why? I want to be a little pink. Music in this game is very loud. Okay. Voice. Yes. Let's listen. Hold on. I need to make this big.
How am I out of ammo?
This is going to be really bad.
All right, team. Let's get to work.
I'm engaging.
That's just the one
going
that makes
under
noise.
The invisibility field.
Well and honorably fought.
Is everyone okay?
That's actually...
Commence assault! This is gonna hurt.
What happened to all my items?
No use! Sever!
It seems that I miscalculated.
Move out!
Just you wait. I'll get you for this! I'll sever you clean.
Damn it, not happening.
And I'm spent.
Yeah. That's a relief. Mission complete.
This is... Hey, where'd those birdies come from?
Spread out, team!
I am out of items.
Everything suddenly...
Sorry, that was me. I'll fight harder next time.
Devour!
Get in on some of this healing. Yes, I can feel it.
That's about right. I don't know what this is.
This is not gonna be one of our classics.
Ooh, what happened to that awesome guy?
I don't...
Okay.
Raise your god arcs and mosh! Back off! Fire!
That's about right. Oh, geez, that's loud. All right, here is your civvie. I don't quite have that much hair right now. I'm not sure about the glasses, but we can always change those later. Or we can get a headset. Let's do headset. There we go. Okay, we're done. Let's go. This character okay? Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, sure, why not? Why not, young lad? Oh, shit, anime. I'm fucking ready for anime, because it's anime time. Anime. Oh my. More anime. More anime in here. Spears. That lady doesn't wear that much clothes.
I can feel it. Cause I know you fall through love. Your salvation, your ambition. I don't know why things don't go.
I saw you rise up, so you fall down. Now I see you not do so.
There are several teams.
We were younger, we were closer, but we never walked out long. Find an old ride.
What? Final Fantasy? Oh, there we go. See? There's her tits. There's the tits. Those are words. Mm-hmm. Indeed. Got a 2 rage burst. Alright, let's turn that down. That's going to be very loud. Alright, it's Raining Blood. Got it. I've heard this song before.
Project G presents...
Okay. Stuff... Oh my, stuff's on fire. And it's raining. That's confusing. I don't know if I can handle stuff being on fire and raining at the same time. I should have worn my glasses. Fuck, there's more music. Fuck.
You will hear from the dark a song to banish all your
fear. I feel like I messed up by not switching this to Japanese, if I can do that. I definitely messed up.
Oh no! No!
There's all these monsters. I assume gods. Check out our fucking school! or whatever this is. City. Oh, I hate cities. Especially on tank treads. Weird Christianity in Japanese games. Never. The lady's like, I love tulips.
The restless god sings, my child, at the rise of a new mythology. Such a sweet symphony. And its prelude shall begin with thee.
Wow, good voice check. That's great. Oh, another title card. I have no idea what game this is. What game is this? Please tell me. What is a god, and why is it eating? Why is it so hungry? All right, Okami in the corner again. Okay. Got that stance on her wheelchair, that's good. Camera 42.
Please try to relax. After all, you were chosen to be here.
Okay. Give it a little bit more volume. My hair, no!
God art compatibility and your potential to join the anti-Aragami purity force. The God Eaters. I say test, but please don't concern yourself with such words. All will be well, I assure you.
No, this sounds terrible.
The God already knows all about your nascent potential. I wish you the best of luck.
That's how I feel in the morning, yeah. Oh, I'm awake! No! Why?
Incompatible?
Not this one. Look closely.
His anime is fully powered. That's why we gave him a headset.
They show the same spirit you did after your baptism, Julius. Congratulations! You have risen where others would fall. You have become a God-eater.
Yay!
Soon, the power that sings through your veins will be awakened. You will be welcomed into our elite special forces, the Blood Unit. Blood are my chosen soldiers, superior to all other God-eaters. My finest warriors will herald a new dawn for all humankind.
Swords.
Rest. You must recover your full strength. I expect great things.
Okay. Alright. I got an achievement. That's good.
You have attained an add-on item.
Okay. You have attained an add-on character who is now available for free missions. Cool. Alright, so we finally reached the game. I've mail. Is there a place for mails in here? Sort bullets. I do want to go to gameplay. Let's look through the option here. Do I have the choice for... Nope. Okay. Well, terminal. Can I check my mail? Sure could. Check that mail. Strengths and weaknesses. All right. Stuff to help you out. All members of Blood, new items and bullets. Vital to missions execution may be purchased at the vending machine. Store pills. Okay. It's just telling me, yo, you got mail. Who's this? Hello, sir. Oh, I'm walking through you. Ah, new god eater. Wait a minute. You're that rookie Blood, aren't you? Talk to the operator. She can show you around and sign you on missions. Okay. Hello, ma'am. Yay, I did it. Hey, Fran, what's up? Oh, the database. I already used the database. I'm sorry. I didn't ask for permission. Okay, here we go. What's a God Eater? The only ones who can stand against the origami. Threaten our existence. Soon you'll be out with them. Okay, what's blood? Special bias factors making them the best of the best. Like no more check on their entry in the database. God damn it. What's the database? Got it. You can look around here for now. How about taking some time off in the garden? Okay. Okay. Hello, sir. Welcome to the Fortress Friar. He's cheering me on. That's not very nice of him. What's in the vending machine? I have $500. Oh, I could buy some fucking Kirito costumes. Okay. We're not ready for that, I don't think. Archive? Is this like what happened in the last game? Yeah. Okay. We'll move on. We're trying to get to the multiplayer bit. There's a garden? What's on the upper level? I'll come back later. Let's go to the garden. This game runs particularly well. It's very nice. Also, my character looks like a girl from the back. God damn it. Oh, hello. You're enjoying the sun? Question mark? Whoever you are?
Ah,
Julius.
Congratulations are in order on the results of your compatibility test.
Yes?
I'm glad of your success.
What? I'm glad of your success.
Please, sit.
This is a Japanese game.
This is the most peaceful location on Friar. I come here when I have free time to reflect.
Reflect? You don't look very, That's pretty nice.
It truly is.
I don't know who you are. You're Julius, apparently.
My apologies. I haven't properly introduced myself.
Who are you?
My name is Julius Visconti.
Yes.
I serve as captain of the Blood Special Forces Unit, which you will soon be joining.
What?
Please, no need to be nervous. I'm rather looking forward to working with you.
Okay.
Well, I have some tasks to attend to. Feel free to tour Friar once you've gotten some rest. We'll speak again soon. I'm certain.
Okay. My random hair coming out of my hair is a different color than my hair. Which is quite the sentence. Alright. What's going on here? You fucking book it. When you move. Is there any, like, items here? Key items? Alright. Well, let's go to the upper level. Why not? What's going on here? We can go see Dr. Rachel. You are not authorized to see Dr. Rachel. Well, guess we go back to the lobby. Talk to the operator to accept missions. Okay, let's go talk to the operator. Accept some missions. I already did that. Basic training. All right. You'll learn guard arc. Okay, yeah, sure. Let's go. It's all me? Yes. Pair yourself with the terminal and begin missions by pressing the A button at the den gate. Okay. Den gate. Here we go. Deploy. Deploy.
One of the most crucial tasks in any conflict is to understand your surroundings. Take a look around.
What? I don't understand camera control. What is this?
Good looking.
Good looking. Thanks.
Focus straight ahead.
Okay. Left bumper. It's exactly the button I was reaching
for.
All
right. Your keen eyes work well enough. Next to movement.
LS plus RB is run. Okay. Got it.
There's two raised platforms there. Go ahead and climb them if you will. Sometimes that difference in elevation can be the difference between victory and defeat in battle.
Okay. This is not inverted.
Always be conscious. conscious of your stamina. Pushing too hard and losing your breath in battle could end in death.
No, death.
Let's get a quick warm-up in. Why don't you run around for a bit?
Running. Running. No, if you run and do that, you get a drop. I don't really plan on using the sword the whole time, probably, so. Okay. Would that recover? We're done?
Excellent. Feeling good? Now on to the key of your life as a God Eater. Combat.
All right.
The weapon you wield is a God Arc.
Okay.
The only tool capable of harming an origami. There, you will see some mock-ups of origami for you to test your blade upon. Fight them.
Hello? I missed.
Your God Arc is more versatile than you might imagine. It can switch to a ranged weapon, gun form.
Okay.
Transform your arc and fire at those simulacrum.
Okay. Right bumper? I am pushing right bumper. Okay, you have to like stop. You have to tap it.
Attacks in gun form use oracle power. Always watch closely to make sure you don't tire yourself out.
Okay.
These are the absolute basics. Now go ahead and make use of them against the origami before you.
You can't shoot if your OP is low. Mission objectives complete! We did it. Wow. Thanks everyone for helping me out here. Mission clear. That's good. This is a video game. I've gained gap! Yeah. Okay. Cool. I got one gap and one restore. Oh yeah, triple S plus. Oh no, it's one of those games. Oh hello.
Hey there.
Is that so what the fuck's in that?
Amazing out there today.
That yakisoba bun's got all sorts of fucking shit in it.
You're a newbie, huh? I mean, new to this blood special force. You know what I mean?
No, I don't. I'm sorry. I don't understand.
Cadet second class. I just got brought up too.
Okay.
It's so awesome to meet you.
All right. You like food.
Who doesn't? Deliciousness is universal.
There's a fucking stick in there, Home Slice. Watch yourself. You're gonna swallow that.
Keep your strength up. Eating's just another form of training, right? Right.
Yes. Indeed. No, you're gonna eat the stick.
Oh, by the way,
she fucking ate the stick.
Our newfound friendship.
What is she gonna give me?
Ta-da!
What's in there?
It's
not a sandwich. There's a stick in
my
there. She ate the whole fucking stick.
Recipe. An amazing Odin sandwich. Give it a try. Bet you love it. Oops. Training starts any minute now. I almost totally zoned. Sandwiches are a blessing and a curse.
Indeed they are. My waistline
Sorry,
will tell you.
Run. See you soon.
That's about how I feel about a sandwich someone else gives me.
Oh, hey. I'll be really mad if you leave even a single crumb. So enjoy.
Nana, please. Yes. Oh, I got sent from another station. Let me hear those tips. Short and long range. Master your close range combat. Biggest effect. Experiment at first. Choosing a close range weapon that suits you to provide a huge advantage. Tell me about melee weapons. Blades and pole arms. Two different kinds. Fucking Christ. I want to know about pole arms. Okay, what else can we do? Let's do it, basic training 2. What? Go to that den gate. Yeah, I don't.
Let's have a brief review, shall we?
Okay, yep.
First, we must see where you stand. Slay this enemy, but be warned. It is stronger than your last opponent. When you can't avoid an origami strike, open your shield. It will disperse the damage. But always care for yourself. Healing will do you no good if you've been knocked out.
Oh, B is to pick up. Simulated item. Can I get this simulated item? LB, RB.
Oh, wait. Still, healing does take open time. The best way I've found to open up that space is with stun grenades. Now, I want you to face that origami once more.
Okay. Stun grenade.
Your goner is another ability unique to these weapons. It can devour your enemies and tear from them their oracle power. By doing so, you gain a portion of their bestial strength. You become more powerful.
Okay.
When an opening appears, devour your enemy, then burst and slay the others arrayed against you. You devour an origami you have defeated. You will gain precious materials from its core.
Okay.
Such will enable further research to advance your equipment. It may be crude, but salvage all you can.
Alright, we can do that. Please die.
Has been left in the training grounds. Hunt it down.
I think I already got it.
Training will end in 20 seconds.
Okay. Pretty sure I got everything. This is a video game for sure.
And with that, we conclude your basic training.
Yay, I'm
ready. Join our blood special forces.
Woo! I did it! Did I get an S rank? Mission clear! This game needs more music, I think.
Oh yeah! Triple S plus!
Alright, cool. Oh, hello.
I've never seen you two around before.
You fucking weirdo.
Hi there.
Stupid half coat.
Oh, you're the new recruits everyone's been talking about.
Yeah, that's me.
Yes, sir. We're both really excited to work with you, sir.
Sir? That has a nice ring to it.
I wouldn't ever call that man,
Romeo,
sir.
If there's anything you need to know, I'm your guy. Ask away. I'll tell you one thing, though. Blood is tough. So you'd better be ready to give it your all.
Oh, I am. What exactly is blood?
Oh, well, that's a good question.
You fucking told me you knew everything.
So, thus,
you lied to
blood
me.
Blood is... Okay, so there's this blood power, and, if it, you know, wakes up, you get these cool skills.
All right.
Our captain's skill is super awesome. He comes up against an origami, right? And then, bam, slash, explosion! Just crushes the thing. Woo! That's so cool.
Can you tell us about your special skill, sir? Romeo, sir?
What's your special skill?
Come on, don't ask that kind of thing. It's not easy to get a special skill. Kind of personal.
Yeah?
Oh, I know. Why don't you take those questions to Dr. Rachel? She's the one who founded Blood.
Okay.
See ya.
All right. Yeah, you run the fuck away. You don't know what the fuck you're talking about, sir.
Question and answer time over already?
It is, yeah.
Can I ask something I shouldn't have?
You know, if you were wearing clothes, you'd be much more interesting. Okay, character support skills have a chance of activating after a mission. These skills can increase rewards. The start button on personal abilities menu determines the view of each character's support skills. Further information on support skills can be found in the database. Okay, yeah, I already found that. Thank you. What's Dr. Rachel like? Okay. I mean, jealous. Julius is one of the elite. Top class. If he's at an orphanage, why was he the elite? The elite? That seems odd. Alright. Fucking Dr. Rachel. I'll come back. It's alright, I happen to know where that is. I think I must be dreaming. We have emails.
Emails.
Oh, Romeo. Welcome to the blood! What? Okay. Let's do our best, indeed. She's ready to share if I need a sandwich. Would you please take the stick out of it next time? You know, I don't like eating sticks. Oh, hurrah. Dr. H. Oh. Put some fucking clothes on. You know, an official dinner. I love dinners. You don't know who she is? Glad to see you getting along so well. I'm going to share with you the mission and purpose of the Elite Blood Unit. We're all ears, especially the one who has cat ears. Only god ears have the power to hold back time, usher a new era, blood is best of best. Whoa, awesome. Nothing can stop us. It lies dormant in my veins. Other god eaters? Nana. As well as you, Captain Julius. Oh wait, you and Captain Julius. Never mind, hold on. She eagerly awaits that day. Gotta awaken your potential with us. Apparently he was gonna say something, but I was reading much faster than, okay. Cool. Stupid computers. Oh, Julius! Julius! What's up, brah? Okay, cool. Sure, let's do it. Got all the cadets. Oh, got Julius. Mission, yeah, sure, why not? You go to the terminal, modify your loadout. Can I buy, like, a sword?
Mind Bane!
Charge spear, boost hammer, variant scythe. Apparently I could buy a scythe, but let's just stick with the sword for now. It's kind of what they want you to do. Oh no, I don't want to cancel the mission.
Captain Julius.
Okay, tell me.
I was not informed that you would be accompanying the new recruits.
My apologies, friend. I simply have a great deal of confidence in them. I wish to see their talents firsthand.
Understood, sir. But in the future, please endeavor to keep me informed for their sake.
It's very quiet.
Yes, of course.
Well, I hope they live up to your expectations, Captain. Good luck.
Mm-hmm.
Good, you're here.
Mm-hmm. We are here.
Cadet Second Class, Nana Kozuki, reporting for duty in the Blood Special Forces Unit, sir!
Mm-hmm.
I'm so super proud to be here.
Welcome to Blood.
Yep.
I am Captain Julius Visconti.
I'm watching cutscenes.
Now, yep. Without further ado, let's begin your field training.
What?
With those tits.
Look out
those
there.
Those tits.
Those are the beasts that threaten the future of the human race.
They don't look so tough. They don't look so tough, you know.
How you slay them is of no concern, but do not halt until they stop breathing. Understood?
Do they breathe?
You mean we're fighting Origami, like, right now?
Yes.
Like, for real?
For real.
Indeed, cadet.
Maji.
You would learn little if you never fought in a real battlefield.
Simply zoom in.
Do all that I know you can, and those monsters will pose no threat. All right?
All right. Hey, it's a monster. Hug that lady. Oh, jeez. Your sword is phasing through that person's hand.
Humanity has faced enemies since ancient times. Humanity has always prevailed.
No, but
I know
they were
we
us.
Do not have sharp fangs and rending claws to face off against our foes. But we have gifts they do not possess. Strategy, unity, cooperation, and most of all, the strength of will that binds us together.
Oh, she just freaked out for a second there.
Weapon. Our fiercest weapon. Never forget that.
I won't, sir.
It's time. Forward!
I'll try not to forget.
This mission's origami are not usually prone to violence, but let's remain cautious.
Actual, real live origami!
We're here to support you, Captain.
Thank you.
Glad to have you. Camera type. Camera control. Vertically reversed. Yes. Oh, that's way better. Okay, let's find this dude. He's right down there. Hello, sir. Oh. Ah! Gotta get that fucking shit. Alright, you only have to do it once. Alright. How do you lock on?
Origami has gone silent. Nicely done.
Nom 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 nom. Oh, we got that beetle toe. That's good. Let's book it. Run! Pick up that item, silver. Sir, please stop. Right bomb plus X.
Origami neutralized.
It's dead. Nom nom nom. Okay, let's go this way then. Run. No, my burst status is nearing expiration. I don't know what a burst is. Gotta get this herb. Sir, please stop running from me, if possible. I don't wanna, like, tell you how to live your life, but you really gotta stop missing that first hit. Nom 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 nom. I gotta split it. Cool, we did it. Thanks everyone for helping out. Oh, what could it be?
An ogre tail.
Very well.
What?
Oxa, prepare to defend yourselves.
All right. Apparently we're going back to base, though. Oh, there's an item. Item! No! Item! No! Giving only that member bonus AP. Okay. Well, I guess I got one. It's not a bad feeling. Yay, bonus AP! Woo! An abandoned god arc. It cannot be equipped, but skills can be transferred from it to another god arc. Alright. Install skills on your god arcs. Cool. Apparently, it was a shield, but now it has HP. Recovery item speed. Okay. You obtain plus one abandoned god arc. Transforming skill to it will upgrade a god arc's basic abilities. God arcs can be upgraded to plus 30. Save it to upgrade ones you really like. Okay. Alrighty, character's name is Endurance, which will increase if their HP reaches zero. View personal abilities, okay, yep.
Ooh, triple S!
Could've got that plus if I had done my link. All right. More enemies.
Oh.
Cadets, you've done well today. This is an ideal opportunity to demonstrate the abilities you are to awaken.
All right.
Oh, wow. So awesome.
I focused that willpower to execute a blood art. Stand fast.
What's a blood art?
A talent that can shift the very tide of battle in your favor. Blood arts are innate skills, forged of the fire in your veins.
I don't have fire in my veins, sir. Got him. Dude seemed very surprised he just got murdered.
That was a blood art. This power within us will constantly develop and strengthen as we do. With it, we can face any Aragami.
Okay.
Always remember that this is a part of you. Nothing can stand
Nothing.
Against it.
Nothing can stand against it. Not even this winky face. All right, many items available to vending machine. Okay. Well, I didn't get hit, so. But give me the basics. How can I get stronger? Okay. No, I got it. Okay, anything foolhardy won't be available to you. Okay. What's available? Ooh, engage in real battles? Oh, fucking Christ, goddamn. I'll see what she wants. God damn it, Rachel. Fucking. Gotta go talk to you. This is Rachel's office. Blood power, blood arts. What are blood arts? Okay. Or release orc, it's all to augment your. Okay. Is blood power the same? Okay. Resonance. P66. The P66. It's a good name. I'll give it my best. Okay, is there anything you actually want to talk to me about? Okay. Let's go back. Seems odd to make me come over here. I like the load times in this game. Shield, control. What's a control unit? Ah, okay. Buy equipment. Okay, I can buy anything now. So I can do charge spear. Oh, I already own a spear. I should just equip that then. Store bullets. Where's my equipment screen? Ah, here it is. Database. More mail. Romeo. Shields are god arcs that block attacks. Okay. Loadout. Oh, that's helpful. Check your skill effects. Okay. I'm using a short blade right now. Long blade. Buster blade. Hammer. Let's try the spear. Got a sniper rifle, carbine, rocket launcher, or a shotgun. Let's stick with the sniper for now. We'll just stick with that. Prototype. Do you have any parts? Nope. Appearance. I can just change this stuff. Do I have a different... I do have some clothing options. Oh, look at that. Yeah, I like that. Let's equip that. What do we got for bottom options? Oh, look at those boots. Fuck those. Look at those. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Look at those boots. I'm fancy as hell now. Shit. It's worth it. All right. Let's take our fancy ass out. There are two types of missions, story missions and free missions. Okay. Standard mission. Rain of Bullets. Alright. Okay, sure. More members available as you progress. Okay, let's see, who can we bring with us? We're gonna bring Julius. I guess we're gonna bring everybody. We're gonna bring Nana. Romeo doesn't have a last name. Oh, shit. Oh, you get to pick your, like, background music? No, I can't change any of that. Select, let's go! Mission ready. My fancy-ass boots. We're going on an adventure. I equip my spear.
Fight well, God Eaters.
All right, let's see what the spear's like.
All right,
that's okay. Apparently stealth field? What? Apparently B is the dodge. I was looking for that. Run! Oh, wait. I have to eat this man. Nom 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 nom. Oh shit, a dryad rubber. That sounds, sounds naughty. Apparently this one has a right bumper plus A. Oh, I see. Oh, because I am using the sniper rifle. Okay, that makes sense then. So you get a stealth field when you're using the sniper rifle. All right, let's keep going. We get no BGM options, unfortunately, right now. Pick up this item, get that glass, get that ass fiber. What? All right, let's try my sniper rifle. B plus B.
Shh, I'm stealth, I think.
I don't know how to aim with this gun. Here we go. I did it. Got a rough barrel.
Finished. Well performed. Are you tired? I could use a rest.
I just want to kick back and relax.
Nothing says good fight like a post-battle Odin sandwich.
I think you can probably handle something a little tougher.
I received the food. Mission clear. Alright, do we want to pick... Oh shit, Nana's got 2 stars? Food is always the best after a day of hard work. Don't I agree? Ooh, cool. Melee attack, alright. Who else did I get?
Heat effect!
More heat effect? For shields this time? All right, next. Can I? Oh, here we go.
So glad you're here. My daughter is your biggest fan.
What?
Oh, thank you so much. Oh. I don't deserve such praise.
Come now, miss. Don't be so modest.
Miss Yuna, we are truly grateful that you've agreed to help improve Fenrir's public image.
It's my pleasure.
Shit, this
it's
music just got
Fenrir
hype.
That supplies are getting to those who need them. I'm just proud to help in any way I can.
That motherfucker.
Then, how about a concert at our headquarters? Surely having your beauty among them would boost the troops' morale.
I'm sorry. Such a generous offer, really. But, I'd rather not leave the Far East right now.
Sheet glasses.
Once the food shortage in the satellite bases has been resolved, I'll gladly consider it.
Yes, of course. I'll talk with HQ myself and see what can be done. I'll have those outliers
food, by the way.
Fed without delay.
Yes, feed them without delay.
That's wonderful. Thank you so much.
Nom, 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 nom.
Come, let's sit and discuss the arrangements.
You know, you guys are way too reckless. Always charging in at the origami.
I love charging.
You gotta stay back.
My phone needs to charge like once a day.
The enemy's movement.
Sounds like being a chicken to me.
Hey, Nana, getting kind of close there.
Oh,
mm-hmm. So sorry about.
What are you kids doing? Miss Yuno, I apologize for this behavior.
Please, it's fine.
Careful there, you three. You shouldn't be horsing around in the lobby. I know you don't want to disturb our important guests.
I don't know who the fuck that is.
Sorry, Dr. Leia. It won't happen again.
My apologies for those.
Can I get a
children.
Doctor's coat?
Ashamed. They're really only good for fighting, you know.
I think we lost Romeo. What's with that weird look?
Do you not know who that was? That's Yuno Ashihara.
Oh, she's my favorite.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Are you kidding me right now? That's Yuno, the most awesome idol ever to live. Oh, she's so pretty. I can't believe I almost.
She's looking back
her.
At me.
Why?
She wants the D.
I don't have my camera.
Yes. Yes. She likes my boots.
I won't be taking a shower tonight, that's for sure.
Romeo, I think everyone would appreciate it if you kept showering. Thanks.
Not a chance. That was once in a lifetime. A glimpse of Yuno. How do you not get this?
All right. Well, whatever. Come on, let's get going.
All right.
Hey, wait for Romeo!
She's like, damn. Those boots. I wish I had some of those. I'll rate the shit out of that save data. Thank you. Database. Okay, she's born. She's 17 years old. That's good. Pop quiz. He's gotta go deal with his pop quiz, is the problem. Okay, those ones are all done. Hard mission? Okay, none of those are... Okay. Well, I guess we could. No, I'm good. We'll figure this out. Nana's got it. She knows. Director! I'm shooting... Oh, darn. We missed her. I've seen your files. Yeah. You're rather popular, sir. Fuck that guy. Super fuck that guy. You know what? I bet I know where she is. She's probably in the garden. No. He should have been in the garden. Okay, here we go. And everybody's in my party. Cool. Let's roll. Oh, yeah. I gotta go up the elevator.
All instruments reading clear. We're ready to start whenever you are.
Oops, wrong button.
The party's just getting started here on Split Screen.
Yeah, this is definitely a video game. It's definitely a Monster Hunter-like. Oh, fuck. Ooh, got some nylon. That's good. I could, like, cover my legs in that. Look nice. Okay, gotta recharge our stamina so we can stab this guy. Sir! Sir! Oh, shit. Nom 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 nom. Okay. Found some oak. Oh, hello, sir. What are you doing over there? How do I get over there? Okay, let's go this way. Sure, why not? Seems like the right... Yeah, this is the right way. Okay. You, sir. Sir. Did it. I don't know who you are, but thanks for being proud. Fucking Nana. God damn it. You're so lovable. Alright, let's run forward. Yeah, run! What can we find? Could it be exciting? No. Oh, I'm so tired. All right. Support redraw. Sure, why not?
I'll take care of you.
Fighting ain't everything. Okay.
Allow me to take care of this.
Hey, bonus AP. Woo! Gun attack. Oh, shit. Got some shit. Venom resistance. All right. Got that triple S rank. What? Oh, here we go. Cutscene. Okay, get more of these nugs.
Scouting a new member for Blood, Rachel?
Precisely. In fact, I believe he arrived at Friar just today. I'm eager to see him in action. Gilbert McClain. I know that name, but I can't remember from where. Most likely the Fenrir Court of Inquiry. Mr. McClain made quite a name for himself during his time at the Glasgow branch.
Of course. Fragging Gil, I should have known. He was indicted in the death of his senior officer, wasn't he? Rachel, is the Blood Unit truly so desperate for new members? The God Ark soldiers are strong enough on their own, surely.
No, they're not. This guy's got a hat.
No, my sweet sister. They will not be nearly strong enough. The blood power that the squad possesses is like a blade of will, honed to a perfect edge. A new catalyst will forge a stronger alloy.
Oh, really?
Remember,
let me hold your hand.
As we are together, we can conquer anything. We have come so far already. We can face even this challenge to humanity and create a new dawn for all humankind.
Are you sure she's not fucking crazy?
We will.
With these nugs? Because they're kind of crazy good.
What the heck was that for?
Yeah, it's better. I like this.
What's going on here, soldier?
To be honest, things got kinda out of hand.
All I did was ask where he was transferring from, then he just hauled off and slugged me!
Are you the Blood Captain? I'm Gilbert McClain. You can call me Gil. As for the kid, well, he was out of line, so I socked him in the face. Just throw me in the brig, or whatever you do here. I'm out.
That guy's fuse is way too short. I mean, what the heck was that about? He just... Well, I... Probably could have been nicer.
Yeah, you could have been fucking nicer.
You're being super nosy. But still, I always say that violence never solves anything.
I thought being
sandwiches solve everything.
I will overlook this exchange for now, Romeo. But it is up to you to find Gilbert and fix this.
I won't have animosity on the field.
What? No way. You saw him. He's crazy. Crazy!
You two.
Look at my fucking
cape.
Make sure
you back him up. Understood?
Oh, come on. How am I supposed to patch things up with him? He's like an animal. An animal, I tell...
That cutscene wasn't quite over. But okay. Alright, emails. Check our last email. R&D, Thrive Hunter. Cool. Alright. So, that was the first hour of God Eater. Rage Burst here on Split Screen. This seems like a video game. Let's see what we do with it. I'll see you guys next time.